Hello and welcome, ladies and gentlemen. I am Zachariah1688, and we are here once again with Empire Total War Darthmod American Empire. We are here once again, feels like Groundhog Day, fighting on this map. Guess what? For Hanover. Guess what? It's winter. Guess what? It's snowing. Guess what again? I think this is the, what, fifth time? That wolf is still annoying as all get out, and guess what? For the sixth time, and you'll be correct, against Prussia. It could be a fairly large army, fairly large battle. They have a lot of superior line infantry and a lot of cavalry. Cavalry. I always put the L where it doesn't belong. So that's why I've used what's going to be my quote-unquote reserve to place pikes along here. I mean, they have so many troops that are going to be coming in that I think ammo is going to turn into a problem. That's why I'm against my better judgment, I'm giving up that beautiful hill there, and I'm focusing on the natural terrain of the area. I have a fallback line here with this wall. Hopefully, I don't break through here, and I can fall back to this fence. I mean, like, I can cuddle myself against the very edge of the map if need be. Over here. Whereas over here, it's very open. Very, very open. Now, if I had like a 12-pounder smoothbore that I could just sit on top of here and just nail at them across the map, it'd be great. But I don't have that. My dumb self early on in this game was like, no, I really like howitzers. Howitzers are the way to go. Howitzer this, howitzer that. So, yeah, I'm going to learn that lesson eventually whenever I build another army. Today is not that day. So, as you can see, the lines look a little disorganized now, and that's because I'm trying to cheat with my build points, and I'm trying to do this a whole bunch. Sandbags for the bullets, and spikes for the cav. And then putting spikes where there's going to be stone walls, you know, that sort of thing. So I'm going to be doing a whole bunch of line rearrangement as soon as we get fighting. That's why every single piece of party is going to fire at will in the very start. And we'll change that as the battle moves on. So, going to go ahead and put you guys behind this hill for now, and I'll move you where I need morale. Oh boy, okay. Let's do this. Back this way. Dress your line up a little bit. I forgot, is this a stone wall or is this a hedgerow? Yeah, hedgerow. Okay. Alright. Yeah, here comes that cav. Dress those lines. There we go. Good hits. Good hits. Focus your fire on that. Focus your fire on that. There we go. I'm a little bit worried that they're going to try to throw arty or something on this hill over here and come at me. It's a very good possibility that AI would be stupid if they didn't try that. But here's hoping the AI is stupid. just shook up my lines a little bit. It's okay. Quick redress. Fine. Throw it out. Oh, crap. I'm about to lose the horse already. Hey, oh. So what you doing? Crap. Get ready for melee. Oh, man. I'm about to lose that horse already. This is what I get for the AI being more aware of what's going on in my army than me. What is going on here? Just keep hitting that. Keep hitting that. Fire to that, I said. Switch to melee. You're melee only anyway. Let's join in on that. Are you out of ammo? You're almost out of ammo. You're gripping? Yes, you're gripping. Good. Get it here? Yes. Sweet. Oh, you. Oh, man. Oh, crap, Yola. Crap, dragoons. It's done. Very good. There's another general. Am I rallying? You did. Congratulations. Back to the front. This is starting as an absolute slog. We got fresh cavalry, and decided to tear me a new one with it. Gracious, I think I might be losing. They just, these guys fought for a very long time. They just could not just keep it up. I don't blame them for not being able to just keep fighting. It's a hard fight. Yeah, there goes my army, just melting away. I'm trying to save the army, though. You guys running away too? You guys just got here. Let's go to the hill. The hill I probably should have set anchored at the entire time. You guys limbered up yet? Hurry up. Please. Yeah, you are limbered up. Done limbo? What is wrong with you guys? You're not. Oh my gosh, I said limber. Artillery! I'm about to lose that entire unit because of the game deciding to screw up. Fire on Mr. Grimms. You. Along here, along this hill. You deploy here. Man. Oh, crap. Just kicking my tail with that calf. Fall back up here. Throwing more into it? You should all focus the same unit. That's the only way we're gonna get a chance at this. I think I'm gonna be able to hold Hanover, guys. Hanover might be lost. Are you guys rallied? Are you serious? Now. way. Oh my gosh, are you serious? What? White, how did... Yeah, in battle, please. Okay. Here's the after-battle report. They deployed 8,800. 8,877 to be exact. They lost 7,000. They lost a huge amount of their force. They only have 1,800 left, total. They only killed 2,714 of mine, which means I had well over 1,200 self-inflicted casualties, but... I deployed 8,100. I thought I had less than that, but whatever. I deployed 8,100. I had lost just under 4,000. And, yeah. Good night. And that was just the first part of the Prussian turn. Oh, man.